tried to warn you! You're making me do this! It's you or me! We warned you!
Hey, you better stay back.
Thank you. Ripley, we're about to move into position for the auto-umbilical dock sequence. We'll be dark on comms until we've matched the decaying orbit of the station and are in position. We're just waiting on you to extend the towing platform clamps. I don't know how you sweet-talked me into this.
evacuation, do not re-enter the station until advised to do so by the Overton Emergency Commander.
Ransom. I just got your query. Yes, I'm sitting on transmission radio archive, and I've done some decoding. I've looked at the crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. There's just some stuff I need to know. The company transmission pattern sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing that's gonna break anything. This is Mars. I'm about to broadcast. Hit the pods. Nearest open relay station looks to be Sevastopol. All things being well, you'll hear from us once we reach the edge of Seoul. No message too much. Dallas out. I'm about to broadcast the Nostromo report packet back to the Sol system before we hit the pods. Nearest open relay station looks to be Sevastopol. All things being well, you'll hear from us once we reach the edge of Seoul. No message too much. Dallas out.